Good day, my name is Tony Duda, the Deputy Chair of Chairs in the Eastern Cape Provincial Legislature. The Eastern Cape Provincial Legislature, in cooperation with the provincial government and the Raymond Mhlaba and Duda Mhlaba Foundation, will be hosting the annual Raymond Mhlaba Memorial Lecture this year, of which it's a lecture of a different kind, because if Ray will have been alive today, he will have been 100 years. So it is a centenary lecture. And this lecture will be held on the 8th of October 2020. And the 8th of October 2020 is a very important calendar day in the life of Ray, because he was released in prison on this day, after he has spent so many years in prison. And the time would be 1700 or 5 p.m. And the platform is going to be official Microsoft platform. The theme for this year's event is reflecting on the life and times of Dr. Raymond Mhlaba in relation to governance, accountability, selflessness, and service delivery. The guest speaker for this august house and this very important day is going to be Honorable Thandi Modise, the Speaker of the National Assembly. In Parliament. Members of the public can follow the Raymond Mhlaba Memorial Lecture on Mpumakapa TV, DSTV, Channel 260, and 22 Community Radio Station, Facebook, and YouTube Legislature Channel. You are all invited. Be our guest. We cannot afford to miss the 100 years celebration of Ray, our first premier in the Eastern Cape.